Some shrimp are unusually scrappy fighters. Pistol shrimp and a few dozen others can snap their claws shut at ultra-fast speeds. The claws close so fast that it boils the water around them, creating tiny air bubbles. The force of the water pressure crushing the bubbles generates a shockwave that stuns the shrimp's prey. How claws that evolved for simple pinching gained the ability to close so quickly was a mystery to biologists. A team of researchers looked closely at the claw anatomies of 114 shrimp species. They found two types of claw joints that no one had noticed before. The first was a basic slip joint, like you'd find in a Swiss Army knife. A tiny ridge creates pressure as the claw closes, allowing it to snap shut a little more quickly. That basic slip joint set the evolutionary stage for a further modification, the cocking slip joint. With this joint, the ridge cocks the claw fully open, building up tremendous muscle tension before the shrimp releases it. The scientists 3D printed models of the various joints and found that a claw with a cocking slip joint can snap closed with enough force to generate shock waves. So maybe now you'll think twice the next time you go toe-to-toe or claw-to-claw with a pint-sized pistol shrimp.